is not just there to make you look fabulous, it can serve a much more important purpose, like your overall health and any possible conditions you might not be aware of. Your hair can reveal a lot of issues inside your body. You just need to know what to look out for. Below you can find 4 common hair troubles and their interpretation. Listen to this and watch out for the symptoms. If you have any of them, you should do something about it. Number 1. Thinning. It's normal for your hair to fall out, and this usually starts happening long after it's stopped growing. However, in some people, hair starts thinning in the same time while it's growing, and this is mainly due to stress. Stress disrupts this normal process and you end up with bald spots and patches. The thinning may need between 3 and 6 weeks to appear. If you notice your hair has begun to thin, try to remember any stressful situation that happened not long ago. Once you've determined the root cause, try to find a way to deal with stress better in the future and avoid similar situations. Remember that stress can lead to much more serious complications. Number 2. Dull, brittle hair. Nutrition expert Wendy Bazilian says that if you're eating a highly processed diet, any nutrients you do get are shuttled to your body's crucial operations, like your heart and other organs. This means that all those nutrients which your hair needs to stay healthy won't get there, and this leads to dull, brittle hair. It's not like one hamburger and a soda can lead to this, but if you eat junk food habitually, it will inevitably happen. Wendy adds that a dietary fat deficiency can actually prevent your hair from absorbing nutrients like vitamin D. Consume plenty of healthy fats, such as omega-3 fatty acids and monounsaturated fats. Pay attention to your water intake as well, because dehydration can lead to hair loss. Your hair is made of 1/4 water and is the primary energy source for hair cells. If you want to have healthy, long hair, you need to eat healthy and drink plenty of water. Number 3. Crown hair loss. A combination of symptoms like losing patches of hair around your crown and gaining fat around your stomach are a strong indicator of abnormally high levels of dihydrotestosterone, DHT. An enzyme known as 5-alpha reductase turns testosterone into DHT in men. Even though this is a normal process, some men are especially sensitive to this hormone and can attack their hair follicles, resulting in crown hair loss. The same effect in women happens as a result of a hormone called DHEA, converting testosterone into DHT. You can find your solution in a number of foods which are natural DHT inhibitors, like green tea, saw palmetto, giant daughter, pumpkin seed. Number 4. Random bald patches. Trichotillomania is a condition where a person is compelled to pull their hair out. It's an impulse control disorder that usually flares up during times of stress or failure. Some people who suffer from this condition don't even realize that they're doing it. It happens unintentionally. If you see random bald patches on your hair, make sure you wash your hands in times of stress. You might be surprised.